Ano po? I can't see your face right now, but hopefully you can see me. Okay, so now that we got ourselves warmed up a little bit, we're gonna do some like across the floor. I understand that you guys have just been doing the best in your space. So if you need to go in a circle, if you wanna go back and forth, you can just sort of adapt to what you have in your space. I'm at my house too, so we're all gonna make it work together, right? Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is just running flaps. In a circle, back and forth, however works at your house. All right. Here we go. going with our four counts of each. We're going to do full lat heel heel, starting with the right foot. Nice job, you guys. How are we feeling about that? Good? Excellent. Okay, we're going to do flap heels one more time. We're going to do it a little bit faster. I'm going to switch the song. Let's see. Let's do... Here we go. Excellent job, you guys. Okay, we're gonna move on. We're gonna do some drawbacks. Is everybody familiar? We remember the order? Excellent, excellent. Pretty straightforward. Nice work. Let Adele back in. Okay, let's do some Irishes also. We all remember those? Great, great. You guys are killing it. You got it all down. Okay, we're gonna do four on each side and then we'll switch. You guys ever done double Irishes before? No, we don't think so. Okay, I'm gonna teach them to you. You can, I have faith in you that you can do this. So it's also sometimes called shuffle, ball change, and then an Irish. Those are like the same thing, just different names. So what we're gonna do is we just take, starting with your right foot, you're gonna go shuffle, ball, change. And then you do a regular Irish, shuffle, up, step. And then you do the other side. Taking your left foot, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, up, step. Yeah, just like that. So if you wanna take a minute on your own, just sort of get the feel in your body, and then we'll do it all together. All right. Give me a thumbs up when you feel like you got it down in your brain. What you need, Julian?
We have done these before.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. They probably were just called something different, right?
Yeah.
Different people call them different things. Okay. Let's get. Same song. We're going to do the same thing where we do four moving forward, and then we scooch back. We do four moving forward, then we scooch back, and four more, and then back, and four more, and then back. Okay. Here we go. Awesome. Feeling good? Looking good? I can't hear you, but your feet look like you're getting all the sound, so that's awesome. Okay, we are gonna do some stuff in the center now. So Miss Sierra said you guys are working on your pullbacks and your wings, and then separated pullbacks and separated wings. Awesome. So let's do this. What time is it? Okay, we're gonna do four of each type of everything, and we're just gonna all do them together. So be listening to your own feet to see if you feel like you're making the sounds, okay? Because we don't have time to listen to everybody individually. So we're gonna start, we're gonna do four just regular pullbacks, nice and slow, and then we're gonna do four separated starting on our right foot, and then we'll do four separated starting on our left foot, and then we'll switch to wings. Sound like a plan? Excellent, okay. Here we go. And we're gonna do, for the regular ones, we're gonna do a jump, pull back, and then for the separated, we'll go step, step, pull back. Okay? All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump, pull back. Cool. All right, now we're gonna start with our right foot. Make sure your arms are nice and strong out in front of you for balance, okay? We're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome, starting with our left foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. All right, moving on, we're gonna do the same thing with our wings, okay? And then we'll get a quick sip of water. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Nice job, you guys. All right, now we're gonna do step, step with the right. 5, six, seven, eight. Step, step, hit the wing, step, step, hit the wing, step, step, hit the wing. Awesome. Now with our left foot, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Awesome. Feeling good? Awesome. You can go get a quick sip of water. Julian, how's everything going for you?
Good.
What have you been up to?
Nothing really.
Mm-hmm. Are you done with school?
Yes.
That's nice. Me too.
I think I finished a couple weeks ago.
Okay, that's nice. I finished like 2 weeks ago, but last week I didn't have any, like I was supposed to have class, but I didn't have any homework my teachers assigned. Yeah. Jayla, how are you doing?
Okay.
You doing okay? Yeah. Yeah. We're stuck at home, huh? I miss seeing everybody in person. It's sad, but I'm glad that we have things like that. We'll see each other, sort of, huh? Mm-hmm. Now that we've gotten some water, we're gonna go through. Miss Sierra sent me the music for your guys' dance, so I'm gonna play the music for you. I don't know it. So I'll just watch. I'll give you guys like maybe two or three times to run through it and just see what you remember. And if you don't remember everything, she said that's okay. She'll be back next week, hopefully, to go over it with you guys. So let me get that pulled up. All right. Here we go. You guys are Chicago, right? Yes, that's this class. Awesome. Here we go.
Everybody. He wants to be a cat, because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. Everybody's picking up on the feline beat, because everything else is obsolete. A square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born every time he plays.
Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know where that sound is coming from. I don't know how to stop it. Give me 1 minute. Sorry for the technical difficulties, you guys, and thank you for being patient. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Here we go.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town.
Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things that they never do on Broadway. Say, they have the time of their life. I saw a man and he danced with his wife in Chicago, 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 that's my hometown.
All right, awesome, you guys. That's looking really good so far. I love watching it. Let's do that again, and this time, think about, I know you're trying to remember all of the choreography and everything, but think about what your face is doing, because I know you guys both love tapping, so I want to see that when I'm watching you, right? Okay, let's do that one more time, so get to your beginning spots. Excellent. All right, here we go.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things that they never do on Broadway. Say, they have the time of their life. I saw a man and he danced with his wife in Chicago, 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 that's my hometown.
Awesome. I could tell you guys were thinking about smiling more that time. It looked really good. I'm excited to see it once it's all the way finished. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, since I don't know your dance and I can't go over it with you, is I came up with a little combination. So we're gonna learn something new and fun just for today. So let's hop on up. So here's how it starts. And if you have any questions as I'm teaching this, feel free to just raise your hand and we'll go over it. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start with our left foot and we're gonna do two flaps. So you go full lap, toe lap. Then we're gonna do one more toe lap, heel. And then toe lap, heel. So pattern is two flaps and then a flap with some number of heels. We go toe lap, heel. It's a little bit faster than that. So we just did that with flap. Then we're going to do two shuffle ball changes with our left foot. Shuffle ball change. And then we're going to go pivot, turn, and step together and face the back. Pivot, turn, step. If you're a person who likes counts, that goes a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we hold the last count. Any questions about that far? No, we got it. Awesome. So once we're facing the back, you don't have to face the back right now if you want to watch me. We're going to do the same thing starting on our right foot. We're going to go turn. So that whole pattern happens twice. We get to start from the top. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that with music.
And you can see me if I'm wrong, but I see it on your face when you say that he's not going to. Anytime you want it to stop.
How are we feeling? We got two options. Option one is that feels excellent. Let's do it at that speed. Option two is I want to try it a little faster. How are we feeling? Faster? Okay. We have two different answers, so we're going to do it one more time slower, and then we'll try it faster. Sound like plain? Excellent. One more time at the slow speed before we pick it up. All right, let's pick up the pace. We're gonna do it double time. So I'll count as we do it. I might actually try and find a song that's a little bit more of a middle speed. How's that sound? Okay. Let's do. We're gonna do that song. Okay. Let's keep going though. So after we finished our last pivot turn together, we're gonna take our heels to the left, our toes to the left, and then we're gonna go faster, heels, toes. And then we're gonna go, and then we're gonna take our right foot, we're gonna take the tip of our shoe, and then stop. So that goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. From the beginning, we went. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn to that. One for let's do it again without music. Number two for let's do it with music. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time without music. So everybody's on the same page. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull up, 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 turn together. Heels, toes, heels, toes, tip down. Excellent. Here we go with some music. Six, seven, eight. No, actually, I lied. I'm not feeling that one. Let's see. Let's try, actually, let's go back to this one. This one. 6, 7, 8. I think that feels like a better speed. Does that feel better to you guys? Awesome. Okay, we are going to keep going. There's just a little bit left. So, we just did our heels, toes, heels, toes, tip, dip. We're gonna go jump and a wing. Then we're gonna go jump, or I'm sorry, no. We go jump and a wing, heel, heel. Then we're gonna go jump, pull back, heel, awesome. So again, from the heels, toes, we go heels, toes, heels, toes, tip, down, jump, heel, heel, jump, heel, heel. Fantastic. Let's do that from the beginning. One more time, and then we'll try it with music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Turn together. Heels, toes, heels, toes, tip down. Jump, wing, heel, heel, pull. Sorry guys, that was my bad in the middle. But do we get the idea? Fantastic. Okay. We only have a little bit more time, so we're going to do that twice with music and we'll be done for today, okay? Fantastic. Here we go. Thank you. awesome job, you guys. Again, I'm sorry I was a little late, but you did an awesome job today. It was good to see your lovely faces, and hopefully Miss Sierra will be better enough to teach next week. All right, goodbye, everybody.
Bye.